Just a moment after the US government has licensed a test to prove if you have coronavirus immunity. As well as that, Digi's joining us a little bit later to take your calls on coping with the loss of a pet.